Number 12, Ohio State taking on Morehead State. And this one probably a little closer than Buckeye fans would have liked. First half, Ohio State up 28-20. D'Angelo Russell to Jay Sean Tate getting the deuce to go. Buckeyes taking a 10-point lead. Then later, Ohio State up by 11. Sam Thompson going to find Russell for three. Ohio State up by 14. But here comes Morehead State hanging around second half. Down 62-45. Corbin Collins knocking down a three from the corner. He had 22 points. Morehead State down 62-48. Then later, Tate spinning, hooking, scoring, bucket in the foul. Ohio State going up 64-48. And check this out, off the inbounds pass, Sam Thompson throwing it down with authority. He had 15 in the game as Ohio State goes on to win it 87-71.